scripture reading this morning is from Luke 22, chapter 22, 15 through 18. Luke 22, 15 through 18. And he said unto them, with desire I have desired to eat this Passover with you before I suffer. For I say unto you, I will not any more eat thereof until it be fulfilled in the kingdom of God. And he took the cup and gave thanks and said, take this and divide it amongst yourselves. For I say unto you, I will not drink of the fruit of the vine until the kingdom of God shall have come.
Amen. Amen.